You know what? You are by far the winner of the absolute dumbest person I have ever met. That is it. And that is you. You have the brain of an itty-bitty little fruit fly. How did you get this far, stupid waste of sperm? How are you even smart enough to find an ovary, let alone get this far? For God's sake. And then you want to ask me your dumb little questions that you learned in your dumb little school, follow your dumb little procedures to conduct your dumb little interview with me? Don't you see the talent you have in front of you? I can rock this job. You know I can. I draw circles around you people. What I get done in a day, you can't even muster up in an entire week. You're pathetic. Why interview me at all when it's clear you have no intention of hiring me to begin with? Is it just standard procedure? Maybe you just want to look like you're putting in a good hard day's work. Or maybe you just want to get your friend in the position without anyone suspecting. Yeah, I'll bet, you idiot. How dare you doubt my worth? You take your insulting little questions, stick them in your ass, and leave it there and let it fester till it becomes a big black demon that will gnaw its way out from inside of you with sharp fangs. Go order lunch, loser.